Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to Tech Beans yet again. And today, we're going to be taking a look at the Hikvision thermographic handheld camera, which can capture all sorts of temperatures using that high-tech camera on its nose. I've never seen anything like it before. Usually it looks something like this, which is a thermogun. But of course, this is way cooler because it has a big old camera and a big old display, plus extra controls. Yes, what a beastly device this is. And we're gonna check how hot these two are in today's grand comparison. Okay, so we've got here two of the most popular phones in India and of course in the Philippines. That is the Realme 6 Pro and the Realme 6. Snapdragon, MediaTek. Which one is hotter? Is MediaTek really that hot? Or is it just a myth? We're gonna find out with the Hikvision super high-tech camera. And without further ado, let the unboxing begin. No! Okay, so before we do the comparison and other things, we'll have to first check the box. So this is it. This is where it came from. This is the manual. Of course, this is a complicated device, or rather unfamiliar. So we've got to read all these stuff right here. Nah, we'll just figure it out for ourselves because that is the exciting part. Okay, so here's the camera right here. The device is covered in foam, so shipping is no problem. It is well protected. And we've got here the... what is this? Oh, we've got cables. Oh, a very long micro USB cable. Nice. And we've got not one, but two chargers. Wow. I think this was supposed to be here. Nah. And that is pretty much it. Okay, so here's the camera. It's quite different from the usual thermogun that you see from TV. But look at the build quality on this thing. It is really superior from this plastic thermogun from Bohui? Not sure. But yes, this feels like a toy. Very light, and the functionality is pretty basic. Now this, on the other hand, whoa, this is built like a tank. Look at that build quality. And it even comes with a strap, and it even has a tripod slot. Boom. Yeah, this is nice. Let me just cover the other parts right here. On top, you got a micro USB port right here and a micro SD card slot. And yes, it also came with a micro SD card. Wonder what that is for. Oh yeah, this is a camera, so it needs to take pictures, maybe for recording purposes, I guess. But one thing's for sure, it looks like it's powered by lithium-ion battery. Yeah, it's unlike these thermoguns right here, which requires a AAA battery. The great thing about this one is that you only need to charge it using the included charger. Bam. Okay, so let me just take this phone, put it inside my pocket, and now let me use the Hikvision camera, see what works. Yeah. There you go, my friends. It can spot, oh, that just revealed the heat within my body or under my shorts. Okay, so let me just compare this body temperature gun right here to the Hikvision. There you go. Does work, 36 degrees. What about this one? Also 36 degrees. But as you can see, there's just so much more information right here on the Hikvision compared to this thermal scanner or whatever. And this even allows you to see heat. As you can see, the light there, no heat here. So wow, it's like X-ray vision. This one, only numbers. Wow, this is totally gonna be much more useful, especially when used in checkup points. For example, security guards checking out customers that are coming in. And you can even mount this on a tripod or a monopod. There you go. That is awesome. That looks cool. Pretty cool. Don't mind the mess. Sorry about that. Now let us do the distance test. Here we go. And here's the ordinary thermogun. All right. Testing out the thermogun. 34 degrees. That is tap water, my friends. But I don't think that's accurate. 34 degrees on a human being? You're too cold, man. And now for the Hikvision. Let's test it out. 36.5 degrees. Now that is what I'm talking about. Also, you see that cursor right there, the red one, it's continuously scanning him at this distance. So as you can see, that is an incredible amount of distance right there. Awesome. And now we place some hot water on the towel. Let us see how hot you are this time around. 35.9? 36, I guess. Oh, that's very cool. Boom. As you can see, I am seeing a bit of a heat right there, 42 degrees. So there's a big difference right there, as you can see, 35.9 versus 42 degrees. So definitely, yeah, this is really perfect for scanning people at long distances. The Hikvision camera is an advanced thermal scanning device. It has super fast continuous detection, which doesn't even require you to press the trigger anymore. And you can mount it on a tripod and have at least 1 meter of distance, which is a much, much safer take on identifying people with high temperatures. Plus, it gives you a much more convenience because handheld scanning is just a pain if you keep on doing it all day. And oh, it's not only fast in detecting temperatures, it is also super accurate. The device is a lot more sensitive in identifying heat than most, if not all, thermoguns in the market. These are the key benefits of this wonderful thermographic camera. By the way, let me just give a quick rundown of its specs. First off, you get a big display, 2.4 inch, slim bezel LCD. Great size, enough for getting all the info you need. Temperature screening is from 30 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius. Like I told you, it's very accurate, plus minus 0.5 degrees. Measurement distance, up to 1 meter. And oh, by the way, a full charge on this, 8 hours of continuous scanning. Alright, let me just show you the other features it has here. You do get a 2-inch LCD display right here, which shows you all sorts of information. You got the temperature at the upper left, you got the time, and you even got a cursor, and things like that. Plus, you can also capture pictures. This is a camera, my friends. All you need to do is press the trigger. Bam. Check. And all you need to do is press the power button, and it takes you to the menu. Yes, there's a lot of options right here. You can even check your pictures that you took earlier right here. Here they are. Bam. You get a record of all the temperatures you took from each person or from each device you actually tested earlier. You even got a rule. You can set rules right here. Cold spot, center spot, emissivity. My measure range is from 38 to 45 degrees. Oh, that's 30 to 45. Plus, you can also set an alarm temperature right here so that it alarms at a specific temperature. For example, 38 degrees, it warns you. Turn the text red, as you've seen, 38. That's the alarm right there. And of course, you got the navigation buttons up and down, back. It's not really that complicated. It's pretty straightforward. Plus, you also get to record everything thanks to that micro SD card slot. Yeah, I got a micro SD card right here. This, my friends, is an advanced thermoscanner. It is certainly much, much more useful for taking people's temperatures, especially during these times. And all it does is only for body temperatures. So it doesn't work on surfaces just like this one. And it doesn't even have a laser. Well, that's not cool. No laser. And now for the Hikvision. Okay, so this definitely does work. Look at that. It really captures the image. Just that everything is in black and white. But you can definitely see the heat or the temperature that's coming out of the phone. There you go. Well, currently it's not playing anything, so it's 30 degrees. Now, how about the Realme 6? Okay, so let's try it out. Currently, the Realme 6 Pro has 31 and the Realme 6 has 32. Let us check the temperatures in a bit. I'm gonna put them on the same settings. Very high graphics and very high frame rates. Let us see. Here we go. Okay, so 5 minutes has come and 36 degrees, Realme 6 Pro and Realme 6 37.8. Well, that's not hot. Let me just play again. Okay, so we've been playing for 15 minutes already, and as you can see, the Realme 6 Pro already heating up quite a bit. Well, not really, only 39 degrees, while the, that is hot. 42 degrees on the Realme 6. Yes, you could really feel the heat right there, but it's not that hot, actually. Yeah, it's still bearable. It's not really burning. The Hikvision thermographic camera is a very interesting device, one that is truly helpful during these times. Frontliners could definitely use this as a better tool for checking people's temperatures, as it gives you a more visual take on getting the information that you need. Plus, the rugged build quality really helps with extended usage. Hopefully, companies or even the government should implement this, as it has more uses in the field compared to, say, something like an ordinary heat gun, which gives you limited information. Also, the power to take photos is definitely super helpful, especially if you want to have records of people who had high temperatures or fevers. And if you want to check it out, it is available on their website, Hikvision. Well known for their CCTV cameras, I gotta say, great device. I would highly recommend it. Also, to thank you guys for watching till the end, I am giving away free Xiaomi Mi Bands to free lucky subscribers. And all you need to do is subscribe, hit that bell icon, and comment down below what you liked about the Hikvision camera. And add the hashtag TechBeansGiveaway. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Hikvision Philippines to join the giveaway. If you want to check it out, just scan this QR code. It's all there. Alright, awesome stuff. Thank you so much, Hikvision, for these giveaways. We love you so much. And as always, this is Vince the Mingo from TechBeans, and I'll see you on the next video.